What is it that makes a painter?
That makes a painter?
Yeah.
Oh, some sort of sickness. I mean, you can't do without it. It's like an addiction. You have to go on doing it. It's, I don't know. Well, nothing was indispensable. To paint was indispensable.